A toddler is fighting for his life, and a neighborhood is on alert after a coyote attacked on a family's front porch. Officials say they now know where the animal is, but neighbors say the problem has been going on for years.
We have an obligation to our neighbors and to our community to, you know, do something about this.
What you can do to keep your family safe from wild animals like coyotes, ahead on WFAA News at 6.